So the patient booklet is really the A to Z of the patients from diagnosis all the way through to getting their surgical treatment and beyond. So it very much talks about, we can write in it what their diagnosis is. We can talk about pre-op and what to expect, how they can work themselves up from a prehabilitation, how we get fitter for surgery to reduce risks. And then it even goes onwards onto what treatment they might need after surgery and follow up going forward.
I did find it really useful that I could input into it, as well as the clinical staff could input into it, and together it would be good progress leading up to the operation. One of the points in the booklet that I found really useful was doing the activity to say I needed to be as fit as possible for the operation, and that gave me the green light to go back running and doing and boosting my fitness level up so I could be ready for the operation.
One of the good things about the booklet and the videos is obviously when we see patients in clinic, they obviously have a lot of other family members who have questions, and they've actually found that being able to take that home and show the family members exactly, this is my diagnosis and this is kind of the treatment plan going forward, it helps their family members even understand. And often our patients are a little bit older, so I think the videos have really helped their younger, like their children or young grandkids, can watch the videos and get a little bit more understanding about their diagnosis. So when the booklet came out, there's obviously a lot of us, there's nurses, doctors, consultants, and sometimes getting people to use new information can be quite challenging. However, this, I think everyone just grabbed it because it was laid out so easy for the patient and the images. So normally doctors would write and draw their own images. They aren't artists, so having that imagery already there was really good, and they could pinpoint exactly and explain the diagnosis. I think they got a lot more engagement with their patients by using it.
In the patient booklet, there are QR codes in certain pages where you can use your smartphone and then look through a video, and they are really useful to look at and provide quite a lot of information.
So obviously in cancers, there are key workers in every speciality. We're all pretty similar in a way, because you normally either have chemotherapy or surgery, and obviously we're very, very similar with the key worker role, and I think my colleagues in different specialities would really benefit from having something like this that just brings all that information together.